Welcome back, everybody. I am really happy now to take the class of Inês, and it will be me that will start the online lessons. Today, we will talk about what you already saw with Inês, can and cannot. Can and cannot means a general ability. For example, I can jump. I can jump. It means also, I cannot fly. I cannot fly. It can also be a question. Can you jump? So, to resume, can means I can do something. I can. I cannot means I cannot do. I cannot. But it can also be used for a question. Can you? Now, the word can and cannot is what we call an auxiliary, un auxiliaire en français. It means that we don't conjugate can and cannot. It always remains can or cannot. Can if it's positive, cannot if it's negative. So, when you use can or cannot, you have to say, I can, you can, he, she can. It's always can. It is the same for cannot. We cannot, you cannot, they cannot. For cannot, when it is negative, you can say, or I cannot jump, or you can say also I can't. It means exactly the same. It is just smaller. Now we will see how to create a sentence, how to create a phrase. For the affirmative and negative forms, it works the same. So, first, you use the pronoun I, you, he, she, we, you, they, plus can, plus the infinitive verb. It means that the verb is not conjugated. I give you an example. You, the pronoun, you can jump. You, the pronoun, plus can, plus the verb, which is not conjugated. The same for the negative form. I cannot, I can't fly. Now we will see how to ask a question. This is different than with the affirmative and negative. Because, as you can see, can is before. So, we exchanged the two. So, it works like this. Can plus the pronoun I, you, he, she, we, you, they, plus the infinitive verb. For example, can you jump? This is how to form a question. Okay, now let's resume a little bit and see how we can use can and cannot. So, for the first part, we can use can and cannot for an ability or a possibility. I can jump. We also saw that we can use it for inability. I cannot fly. Then for the question, the request, the demand, or the permission. Can you help me? Or can I go? Thank you for following the lesson. Now I will send you some exercise and some documents that you can read to know a bit more how to use can and cannot. Good luck and see you soon.